Selling us lies, and where do we go with your politicians?